He certainly knows how to wait. Maybe because he doesn't call it waiting. For him, it is not about patience. He turns time to his advantage. His passion shapes the hours into seconds. His imagination makes years pass in an instant. His craft turns decades into a moment. And he knows when the moment has arrived. The moment he can reveal what's beyond the cask.